of fun. Just, we are total DIY artists. Shane and I have been doing our own stuff, whether it's costuming or hanging out and creating a crazy party or doing music together. We've been doing that together for over 10 years, just being best friends. And I think, you know, we loved making that demo, and Metropolis Records loved it, and we did the album, and we handed it over to Wade Allen, who made it super shiny. It, like, turned our wolf into this amazing show pony of awesomeness. But I think that we're actually getting ready to go back into the studio. We have an album, and kind of go DIY again, and just kind of see what mess, beautiful mess we can make again. And every moment shared now, always taking care now, trace the innocence now, let the wisdom and how whisper in my heart. I keep saying electro pop rock.
Yeah. That's what I would think, like electro pop rock. I mean, we're definitely big electro heads. Anything that has like a beat that gets our asses shaking, we love it. But we're also at the same time like big Motley Crue fans, so it's like we're trying to merge those two. So yeah, we would love to be like the Motley Crue of electro.
And yet with that pop element, and that's where the retro comes in, you know, we love those pop bands of the 80s, you know, like how Duran Duran brought it to the stage and brought it to the albums, you know, or Berlin or Missing Persons, you know, we love to bring that pop element to it too.
I personally loved Detroit and Montreal. The audience, the location, they were smaller venues, so it just felt more intimate. So I prefer the smaller venues because it's just, you get to interact with the crowd a lot more. And yeah,
both venues were just kind of like dirty and gritty and real, and people were just, you know, really getting into it, which is always really fun. Well, for me, I mean, I feel like that's what we're coming back to. It's a coming back of a tribal nature. Everyone's doing it. Everyone's getting tattoos and piercings. You know, everyone's getting back to like the roots of things. And yet, you know, we're also merging into this beautiful era of technology that's really accessible to us now, and forward-thinking evolution. And so, you know, it's bringing that, it's the new tribe, you know, taking it out of autonomy, taking the thing that was cool about, you know, kind of techno things, I think back in the 80s and stuff, was kind of Borgish and sci-fi, right? And so instead of making things kind of, you know, automatic like that and automaton like that, we're bringing the tribe, the earth, the humanity back into it, but still being futuristic.
And very glam too at the same time. Yeah. We're all about like glitter and dirt and tribal goodness.
Lipstick.
Now that we have Sarah playing guitar, I'm writing more guitar parts for the next album. It's definitely going to be more, I think we're gonna get into our like punk roots, because we were both like little punk kids, and fatter synthesizers, grittier. Yeah.
I think I'm just kind of tapping into, I mean, things are gonna be done in software too, but just kind of like going for that kind of more analog old sound too, as you know. Yeah, it's gonna be real stanky. Like we're gonna, you know, we kind of like the distressed rawness of life and things and that, rather than super over-sheened, compressed, polished. So I think we're kind of going to go back into that. I want to make it happen now, taking it all in, now I'll find you. It's bold, definitely.
I mean, because when we even record, we don't like record in our jammies or anything. It's like we put on our high heels and all our makeup and just do it like we're doing a show when we're recording. So we try to bring that feeling in the recording.
time is tripping forward, bending spirals, just set to learn, switching back and learning.
I think we want to do more videos. We've been working with director Byron C. Miller, and he's done a few videos for us, and he makes little movies, and we're having delirious, arduous, fantastic, stressful, hot and bothered fun.
Your dark brown eyes